Did you know that Peashooter can actually fly in Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2? Let me show you. First, you're going to make sure that you're a Peashooter. And second, you're going to make sure that you have the Sombrero Beam Bomb equipped. It must be the Sombrero Beam Bomb. Next, head over to the sticker shop. You're going to throw your Sombrero Beam Bomb and jump right on top of it. Then, your Peashooter should go flying. And that's how you can fly as Peashooter in Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2.